good down here.
Let's go Rovers! Let's go Rovers! Let's go Rovers! Let's go Rovers!
He's
97. He's actually from Japan, I think.
Oh, let's see.
Derby City goal by Guilherme Fake.
Yeah, that was quick. I wasn't ready for that one.
That's it. That's all you want. Do not leave that place.
Hey, look at that bat.
Look at how we're doing. 2 minutes. We can only hope.
Come on, Si.
Yeah, you wait back.
He was like first or second. They scored 9 goals and they stopped on their way here. They played a Dutch line. They lost 2. Walker scored. Who knows, he might be going to school or something. He's going to go to summer time.
Come on!
So
Sam should just get the ball.
Hey, grab the water bottles on there.
Yeah, on sides. Yeah. Yeah, the whole field will get all the ball.
My sweater. And the thing.
This is
He's overplaying.
Put your stitches on.
Received a yellow card to number 27, Yude Tishiro.
Hey, hey, this is the first game.
Top, 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 top Well, they should never have scored in the first place because we're just taking them, so they should never have scored.
Dick's on a business trip.
Connor over!
Myers, signed to be
Yeah, you got a PK out of us. And you can do it. awesome when they're not.
You got the rebound.
Well, we got a break in our action. We want to remind everybody down at the north end of the field, we got our hot dogs and hamburger guys here tonight. Swing on down and say hi to them. We also got Flat 12 here tonight. If you need yourself a beverage, swing down. Talk to them. They'll get you hooked up.
I think last year, maybe.
I think we have. Yeah, no, you turned your head. I know.
We worked together.
Oh, man.
Yeah. I think it was one of these games last year.
That's what me and Mike were saying.
It's too long.
Swing on now.
Otherwise,
thank you.
Let's go!
That's not water. Water beside you? That's mine.
What are they changing?
Who's on the pump?
But he said that
thing. It was pretty funny. He says, yeah, I want to win. The fans want to win.
Go at him. It's 2-2.
Snap!
I'll take this one.
Come out to court, I will bring you.
City Rovers goal coming in the second minute by Guillermo Fink. Yude Teixeira came in with the yellow card in the 13th minute.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Derby City Rovers at Worley Field. We're leading 1-0, so a big, huge cheer for the boys. We've got a couple of things going on here at halftime tonight. The first thing we need to do is acknowledge a very special little lady. It's her second birthday. I'm going to call out Olivia. Come on out onto the field. It isn't a stage, it's a field, isn't it? So come on out, Olivia. We're going to have everybody sing happy birthday to you in a moment. In a little bit of time, we're going to have a halftime competition. We're going to need two volunteers who are willing to embarrass themselves in front of the public for a free t-shirt. So I'll be coming looking for you in a couple of minutes. There's only the one free t-shirt, so we can take multiple volunteers. If we have 15 people willing to race, I'm willing to let that happen. But we're also going to... Is she nearly ready? Right. Here she comes! Now, Livy's been coming to games here from...
I'm just laying back as like so I can. There's one of these schools on. Not bad.
Oh. Wait, 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 wait Yeah,
Did the raft game start yet?
If you haven't got yourself down there and got one of them Louisville lips yet, swing on down to the north end of the stadium, grab yourself one of them dogs in a flat 12. Swing down to the north side of the stadium and get your Derby City Rovers officially swashbuckling gear.
Ron has just so much points of the rap.
Entering the game for your Derby City Rovers, number 17, Ben Mendoza. Oh.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I know it's 2-0. I know it's far enough. That's the place to be. The shade was here early. Yeah, there was sun on both sides of the stage. A little breeze and shade.
Oh, I am so sorry. That was terrible.
Yeah, but it's still LeBron. Yeah, LeBron.
What's
the yellow card, number 23, Sam Stockton.
Dude, it was awesome. See, he likes LeBron.
I've never heard that talking like that before.
The ref is from Chicago. This was a surprise for me. He's a Michael Jordan fan. He's a Jordan fan. I spent my day with Bill Young.
You ought to be more tired than me.
She does wear you out, man. She has all kinds of crazy questions.
We ran into Carol and her Ron in the Bed Bath & Beyond.
She's pretty nice.
He's a nice dude. I don't know what he's doing there, but...
That's all that matters.
Come on, Mike.
Come on.
Come on, come on, Mike.
Get there. Get in there.
Swashbuckling Nation, it's that time of the night. It's time to vote for your man of the match. You can vote for your man of the match at hashtag Rover's man of the match.
That's a good ball.
That's a fortune.
Thank you, guys. That's a good call.
Well, we also want to remind everybody following tonight's games, your Derby City Rovers will be available at the north end of the stadium for autographs and photographs. Stop down and see them tonight.
Easy on, yeah. Oh, Mike. Come on, Mike. Comfort food. If you haven't got yourself an adult beverage or one of them Louisville Lip Dogs, swing on down and see them.
Well, I had to give him medicine, and I didn't have anything that could invest in him.
cream bag.
We
gotta get some ice cream.
And don't forget to check out the recap of tonight's game on the Two-Legged Tie, the podcast of the Boarding Crew, the official Derby City Rover supporters. Number 16, Aladdin Alfarez. We got a few minutes left to get your vote in for the man of the match. If you want to get your vote in, get your vote in at hashtag Rovers Man of the Match.
Go, 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 go
Right there. Wow. That's the ball, dude.
Come on, Robert.
Yeah, he did. Everything's got to be beautiful, man.
No, that's a good
one. How did you miss that handout, bro?
Come on, Mike.
Push.
Flat out, not. Let's go stick that one.
All right, it's getting to be last time call for your hot dogs or your flat 12. If you want to grab yourself a flat 12 or one of them Louisville lip dogs, swing on down to the north end of the stadium.
Oh, yeah.
God, I can't see that.
Yeah, have you seen the dust come off his head when he hit
the ball?
If the Cavs are winning, I'm going to say that we're going to make this guy sad.
Don't forget, immediately following the game tonight, we got autograph photograph session down in the merchandise tent. Swing on down, see Alexi, Sam, and the rest of the Swashbucklers.
Let's go, Risha, let's go.
Everyone's in the box.
lucky, bro.
How much are you going
to
do?
Who played that game? Yeah, Malik, I think.
Stoppage time for the remainder of the match will be kept on the field.
Just pass along. Yeah, ask him to reach out. I'd appreciate it.
Come on, Risho. Oh, yeah, over.
Keep going.
So the man is
Derby City goal and stoppage time!
get a lot of this stuff for summer.